people, welcome to Politics Watch. This is Sir P. Now, on this Father's Day, right, we're dropping a 2-for-1. Right, I don't know. Big up the fathers them out there, especially the active fathers them, right? Now, people, speaking about fathers, I couldn't help but to see the video of Jasmine Dean's father, right? And obviously, the man is hurting, right? Him little girl gone, right? And he's clinging on to hope, as any parent would, right? But it's not looking good. Since the end of February, nobody has seen Jasmine Dean walking around, right? Now, people, I'm gonna go down a road where, well, my regular subscribers them won't be surprised. So me I go down the road at this stage. Because you know when I really do the pet and powder thing, I'm gonna tell people them all here. So me I go tell the Jamaican people this, Jamaican society, communities, residents all over the country. A full-time summer wanna stop it. Full-time summer wanna stop act like when they care about Jasmine Dean. Because you know why? No phone know where she de. I'm not take my talk. We are going to hit the dislike button. Go ahead. They said, no phone know where Jasmine Dean there. Because I want a fool no brother. I want a fool no cousin. I want a fool no baby father. Play a role in the little girl being missing. And nothing on a secret in a Jamaica. There's nothing, especially at that level. Waste man who do them kind of things here. Them have a chat. And them tell them bridging, and them bridging tell them be mother, and them be mother tell them friend, and them on the corner, and them attack, and them whisper much each other. Yo, you know, say me, you know, say, so and so tell me, surround to them, them care I do, yeah, man, them know. Jamaican people know what I go on. North people know. But them dip on Instagram, every time the girl father make a post, right, I talk about, yo, why the police can't go, what else is the police supposed to do? The police can only do so much and no more without information from the public. This is not exclusive to Jamaican police. Any police are going anywhere in the world. Information from residents make up a significant part of any investigation. No matter how much DNA you want, have how much drones and all kind of technology you have, information from residents, from witnesses, make up a key part of policing anyway. That's why no matter how big the Don want to be in America, no matter how big the man you want to be, them still always get a little man if you come do some snitching. You never realize that. Whether it want to be John Gotti, no matter. No matter who them go for, no matter how much wiretapping them have, them always have a man who was inside of the organization who turn around and snitch on him friend them. Information is valuable. It will always be valuable. Without information, police can't do nothing. I have a friend on vacation and see one bag of people that walk through community, right? How much people, at least, it must have been at least 100 people. Spread out all across, right? I may ask somebody, I walk one. Them say, one of our neighbor them dog missing. One of our neighbor them dog missing and neighbor come to me. So we do a search. We put together a search party and we look for a dog. 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 The whole community come out and look for a dog. Show me the search party in Jamaica. Oh, I'm not care about Jasmine Dean, right? Show me the search party. They want to roam through all kind of bush in Jamaica and look how much spot. Show me the 100, 200 Jamaicans gather up. And I say, yo, we're going to look for the little girl. Because we're here yesterday. And our community she come from. We're chop out bush. And show me, no? Oh, that's right. You can't. Peer chat. When they wall up and name them are places where people say them suspects are yesterday gone. And last place them see her yesterday. Why those communities never mobilize? Why those communities never mobilize? Because they miss her, right? Oh, me if you hear say something like this happening in our community. And me hear say, my community where me live now, name call upon it. And me tell me say, 130-140 man at the place can't say, yo, I'm going to chop out the place. 130-140 man can't come amongst themselves, right? And say, yo, since them call name say, this is one of the places where them think she should go, right? Make we go out there go look. We're not going to sit down and wait for the police. We now forgot to go. The police said them go look alright, but well, we are going to look on our side because we know the place better than the police. We know all the little spot them. We know say you have some little sinkholes and you have some little natural features where security forces don't even know about. Because at this the man them dash that's mad. Residents them know that. Residents in that place them know that. Right? But don't tell them about certain places all over Jamaica, Clarendon, right? Certain places about Central Village. All of the residents them run this and know them place there. If a man carry around that, so police can't find you. Not even FBI. I only brother take her away. I only cousin take her away, I only man. On the down, only 87 people in mono rate. Right? Your favorite bad man who use cherry tricks. If you tell it for sure, you say, man, nice, smaddy. But on the side of them things ain't going out. Smaddy know what I go on. Somebody knows what I go on. Right? Somebody can make Jasmine Dean get fined tomorrow morning if they would just make that call. But the call they make from February till now, right? From February till now, we get close to July. The call no make, right? So, when you hear people that talk about, yo, them money are wicked and them money over here and them money, understand this. I realize that the residents them keep getting left out. Matter of fact, I'm one of the few people who push the whole argument to listen. People need to look upon residents too. Because people look upon the money who sling the gun, yes, and people look upon the thieving politician and the corrupt cops and they, yes, look upon the people and they should be looked at. But what people love going like say, is that Jamaica is full of these residents who are so honest and pure, and they're just being victimized by all these factions operating around them, the dance and the police and the government, and the residents and the citizens are just pure good people. Lie on our tell. Lie on our tell. Jamaica is a highly acidic nation. Highly acidic. I've said it before. Uvex. Uvex. It's a myth. Said the country just full of all these good, nice Jamaican people, just them just looking for a good. I'm asking a question. Where the corrupt politician and the corrupt police and the bad man and the 90 acting, where them come from? Out of the same society. They are products of the society. They don't come from space. At the same society them are come out of. Now go like say there's a pool, there's a huge pool. Jamaican population are 2.5 million, nearly 3 million people. Right? Now go like say there's a huge pool of nearly 3 million good people, full of morals and values and ethics. But these 300 bad apples just happen to leak out and end up turn politician, end up turn police, and end up turn bad man. No, I see if society produce them. Sure, and everybody have a gun, and everybody have shoot people. That's not the only way you can be acidic. So. When you're not jumping and I talk about, yo, police need to do more. You need to do more. Because one of the biggest this they can put on a man in Jamaica is calling informer. Calling a law-abiding citizen an informer is a diss. Highly acidic nation, that should be a compliment. Saying that a law-abiding citizen, see foolishness go on, see picnic get draw away. See that somebody lose them life, see that somebody else get broke in and report it, that person should be a hero. In a society that is not acidic, right? In an alkaline society, that right there would make you a hero. People that come shake off your hand. Yo, me and sir, you call him and them. Are you call him and them? You call police and tell them where they carry Jasmine Dean. Big up yourself, man, you're really old. Not in Jamaica. In Jamaica, people make the call. They looked upon like this common society. That is why when you can't rewrite history. When you can't rewrite history because when you remember when time I come and tell you, say, the narrative say law-abiding citizens can be informer is ridiculous. Law-abiding man can't be informer. Everybody have agenda, and that's one of my agendas. To change the narrative that law-abiding people who report information to the police are informers. A law-abiding man cannot be informer. That's called doing your civic duty. Only criminals can be informer. Only a criminal can be a snitch. That is why we make fun of Ratos Kratos. When them die road, them shoot man, if you say, I said they're my informer, I went to drop a jail, them themselves turn informer. Stop calling law abiding people informer. When your favorite artist is an informer. Right? When your favorite Dan is an informer. Even tell police you supposed to go find him, what's going on, go for the wanted man, a true man, the man follow. That's the informer. Right? But culture doesn't change overnight. It doesn't. That take a while for the whole informer thing fade away. People should be proud. People should be walking around proud saying, yeah, you know, sir, me did call the police, but then go catch so and so. Yeah, man, I mean, you know. That not happen in Jamaica. It doesn't happen. Right. That's nothing to be proud of. So next time when you see the once a blue moon post where them put up about Jasmine Dean, right, And these people in the comment section, how come the police can't find them all now? Usually said by a woman, to be honest. Ask that person, why you not ask your baby father where she is? Because probably him dash away. Why you not ask your brother where she is? Why you not ask your friend where she is? People know something. People know something. Everybody care about Jasmine Dean, but nobody not talk. Everybody want Jasmine Dean father find her, but nobody not talk. Everybody so hurt. Everybody so cut up inside. No, it's so wrong, but nobody not talk. Right. But I guess police are going to use divine intervention find her. Right. I guess, is it the four man, the five man, but them find in the shadow wall? You know what them find, huh? Information. It was information. Somebody tip them off. We think police do have a new ground scanning device, or they must leg over Jamaica and find body in the ground. No, somebody tell them. And if somebody don't tell them, what does mean there? Jasmine Dean there. Nobody not go find her. Right. And that's whether she's alive or not. Information is the key. But everybody cares still. The whole country care. We don't believe you. You need more people. Patreon squad, big up on yourself. Please like, comment, and share the video. Bless.